dig another one. Good. Good trout. Good trout.
What's going on, everybody? You're watching Outcast Fishing, and we are back in the Outer Banks. I'm doing something a little different today, not for me, but for the channel. You know, I've been doing a lot of surf fishing, so I'm going kayaking today. I'm gonna kayak about 20 minutes south in the sound, head down to some canals, see if I can get on a puppy and drum bite. I know they started to catch speckled trout here, so I'm gonna use some top water this early this morning to try and get on some trout. So y'all stay tuned, like the video, subscribe if you haven't already, and thank you for watching.
About 60 degrees, 61 degrees right now, but it's going to warm up to about 70 midday, so let's try and get on us a bite. I want to catch some speckled trout on this top water. Channel right out here. I think I'm gonna kayak to that channel. We're in a little bit of grass now, which is alright. I'm gonna kayak out here to this channel. And cast right on the edge of this channel. There's another boater out there. So that's a good sign. Might be in the right place. I wanted to troll to where I was going with this paddle tail swim bait I got. It's a little power bait. I've fished this spot that I'm headed to once before. I used that power bait there, and it seemed to work good with the puppy drum. I caught a few of them in the matter of, you know, the hour that I had time. I really want to catch a speckled trout out here this morning. Hearing the sound. If you've ever been out here before, you know. Usually in spots, it's really shallow for a long while out. But right now, it looks about three to four foot right now. Drum tail looked like it came right off the water behind this bait. Yep, it's still over there. There he is. I'm hooked up, guys. That's what that was. Oh, this is not good. Yep. That's a cow nose. Well, that's a good way to get your blood pumping in the morning. Speckled trout. Look at this. Drilling. He's definitely undersized. There's a good start. I'm gonna go get some of the money. He made it to the spot I wanted to be fishing this morning. I've caught a few puppy drum here in prior years, so. What better way than just come right back and try again? I was using this paddle tail when I caught him, so it seems to be working pretty good. And here's a mullet, so hopefully he jumps in. You gotta catch him. And keeper size. We'll give him a little measurement. See if he's ever 14. Yeah, he's about 15. Yeah, he's keeper size. Nice trout. We're gonna keep him. I'm gonna head him back to the truck now, so. We'll head back to the truck, get him in the cooler, and see if we catch anything on the way. Look at him, the teeth. They're all yelling now. Good trout. Hooked up again, everybody. Another small speckled trout. About the same size as the first one. A little bigger than the first one. Don't think he's keeper size, huh? Yeah, he's a tackle. tell you, speckled trout are out here now. Thought I'd be coming out here catching drum. Third speckled trout of the day. He's small trout, but just give him a measure. Probably 12. Guys, I'm hooked up something bigger this time. Hopefully another good sized trout. Maybe a drum. Hopefully something bigger swimming towards me now. Looks like another good trout. Good trip, good trip. Oh yeah, he's bigger than that one. Good. Good trap, good trap. He's well over 14. He might even be 20. Look at this trout, guys. Look at that trout. Biting my fingers with your gills. Heck of a trout. And another one to the list. And this trolling's working, I swear. Right in this channel, that's all I'm doing. They hit it hard, one good time, and they're on there. I might have to come back another day and do this. I thought I was just gonna plan this one little trip in the morning. Come do this again. Now I am fishing a tournament this weekend. A surf fishing tournament. You can't be, you gotta have your feet in the surf. So this does not count. And it is, it starts Saturday morning and then Sunday morning from 8 a.m. to 8 a.m. So I'm gonna do my best in the surf for that. But right now we are having some fun with some nice speckled trout. Alright guys, back on land. Just wanted to show y'all again these speckled trout that I'm got to keep because they were over 14, but oh, there you go. I was thinking maybe this big one was 18. So that's oh, he's 17. He is a fat boy now. Look at the belly on him. This one's still alive. He's right on 14 and a half. Oh, he's 15. Oh, he's 14 and 3/4. 14 and 3/4 and 17. Good morning. Caught those other two. First one was probably about 10 inches. He was pretty small, but the second, or the third one that I caught was, I'd say, right 13, 12 and a half. Down here in North Carolina, you can keep them, if they are over 14 inches or over, and you can keep 4 a day per person. So yeah, get the cow nose ready to start. And then I got them 4 speckled trout. So it was a good morning in the kayak. Now we'll head out to the surf and then see what we can do out there. So got a report from my buddy. Said he caught a Taylor Blue and some whiting and some blowfish. So we're going to get out there and see if we can't catch anything. So stay tuned.
All right, everyone. We are done fishing the beach. Came out here after I got back from breakfast, catching those speckled trout this morning, got some breakfast. Came out here like 10:30 and threw out some shrimp, some cut bait. Caught a bunch of blowfish and whiting on a shrimp. Got this real nice whiting here. Got another small whiting. We caught a couple sharks and another cow nose ray. But that's all really. We did catch some bluefish though. Bluefish were here again. That's all for today. Make sure to like and subscribe this video. We'll see you next time.